So you are praising wherever you are, and I am also praying. It is I praise. Call me Nazareth.
Yes,
you are welcome to APPMC 2018. The anointing is flowing.
You know what it is?
Special anointing.
I tell you.
Nakwa, what is your expectation, APPMC 2018?
I've been with APPMC for the past 6 years, and anytime we meet, Jesus comes down. And, you know, I always say the best way to make a good achievement is to impart a life. Yes, because you can build houses and have all sorts of things. But the necessary thing that anybody has to do is to make somebody a great man or a great woman in Christ Jesus. So I'm expecting what I've been seeing for the past 6 years to happen and happen even greater and mightier than before. But I know tonight God will just have his own way. His glory will be revealed and lives will be transformed.
Lives will be transformed. Oh, I love the anointing flowing through you. But what inspired what you are wearing today? Because everybody, all eyes are on you.
Aya. They say, you're too young for saying, Shabro, children, your money be brave. See, African way, no magic gumno. Lipo Pomia, crammy, nimmy dee. But Africa for you, you know, African print, and that is what it is. Yeah.
Call me Nazareth. Yes. Your favorite verse in the Bible?
Psalm 35. Yes. Oppose those who oppose me, Lord, and fight against those who fight against me. That is, I love Psalm 35 because I have demons all over the place, especially in my hometown. So I love crashing them with Psalm 35.
So your favorite quote from the Bible?
I think I have a lot of them though, but I will talk about Psalm 23. Yeah, the verse number one, you know, the Lord is my shepherd and I shall not want, you shall not want as well. I love to hear people preach this, talk about this.
Sam, give us your last message, then we go.
Yeah, so I want to tell the youth, you know, I've been mad for 1.5 years before I met Jesus. So I want to tell the youth because of things I did. You know, I went for money. Because I wanted to be great and be rich. So I'm telling the youth, the only way to be rich or to be worthy in this life is through Christ Jesus. Any other way apart from working with Jesus, disaster. So hold on to Jesus. Hold on to your faith. Keep praying. Rely on him completely. And I tell you, the Jesus that delivered me from madness will see you through. I'm telling you.
God bless you. Call me Nazareth. Thank you very much for making time with us on iPraise. Thank you very much.